Hi everyone, this is my Sunday video and obviously I'm Poképhil and today we're doing this Paradox Rift 3 pack opening, so let's get right into it. Obviously, as always, hoping to pull something good from it. And if you haven't, could you watch my previous videos because I have pulled some good stuff. Get this pretty cool looking Holo Titan promo card. And obviously three packs. I've gotten a terrestrialized Garchomp, Armor Rouge, and Iron Valiant. So I'll do them in this order. Let's hope I pull something good again. Swing around. Got an energy Tinkertuff, Elekid, Trubbish, which I'll put as my least favourite, Crustle, Garbodor, Future Boost Energy Capsule, Screamtail Ancient, Reverse Holo Remoraid, Reverse Holo Technical Machine Blindside, and no luck on this one, but still got a Holo Palkia. Can I pull something good in the second pack? Can I only hope so. Swing round. Got an energy Oricorio, Swablu, Pansia, which I'll put as my least favourite, Nickit, Professor Toro's Scenario Future, Mien Shao, Rika, Reverse Holo Spinda, Reverse Holo Zacian, and a Gartomp EX Terrestrialized, which looks pretty cool. So that one's being my favourite. And on to the final pack. Can I pull something good again? Hopefully. Swing round. Got an energy Gligar, Blip Bug, Fuecaca, Honedge, which I'll put as my least favourite, Screamtail Ancient, Professor Sarda's Vitality Ancient, Minior, Reverse Holo Mienfu, Reverse Holo Oizma, and Holo Zekrom, which is still pretty cool looking, so that one will be my favourite. So thank you everyone for watching. Could you like the video, comment below, subscribe to the channel and share the video. And I will see you all next time. Bye!